and here is the intro lead guitar part. Got a nice little tremolo thing. It's a good technique to have for you guitarists out there. There's the rhythm. As he kind of bends that back down. Sorry. The figure for lead guitar in the first verse. Kind of a chordal thing, two notes. Very majestic. I think he goes in an octave thing here. And here's kind of the octave part in the chorus on lead guitar, playing off the third of that C kind of a melody. Minor, C, and then a G.